I really don't like this statue. The Taiyō no Tō, or Tower of the Sun, is a 230-foot tall sculpture designed by Taro Okamoto. Built as a symbol of the World Expo 70 Fair, it can be found in Osaka, Japan, standing at the entrance of the park, and is so large you can see it from any point there and even after you leave. The tower has three faces, which means that it's always watching you, and when I look at this thing, I really can't help but think of SCP-173, which is why